as a presentation toward three of the program's seniors. Our first senior has served as team manager for three seasons. He has been a helping hand to each and every student athlete and proved himself an incredibly reliable aid for the maroon and gold coaching and administrative staff. He'll be graduating in May with a degree in management, being escorted by his brothers Sean, Johnny, and Brian, his sister Catherine, and his parents Sean and Marie. Please give a big hand for senior Ricky Terrence. Senior was a member of the Maroon and Gold for three seasons from 2013 through 2016. The last 3 years, he played a total of 77 games that included all 35 of the 2014-15 season. Traveling to New Rochelle all the way from Anchorage, Alaska, the 6'10 forward total of 155 points, 142 rebounds for his career while knocking down half of his made field goals from beyond the arc. Part two of MIT tournament teams, his first two seasons, he was a member of the MAAC Championship and an NCAA tournament team last season. In addition to being named a MAAC All-Academic selection, today he is being escorted by former assistant coach Bill O'Keefe. He will have a great day of management. Please give a big round of applause for Ryan. Senior arrived on North Avenue prior to the 2014-15 season. He had just spent two seasons with James Madison. This afternoon's game marked his 60th career game played for the Gales. In 2 years at James Madison, the 6'9 forward totaled 271 points, 220 rebounds, and 37 blocks, that included an average of 62 points and 4.7 rebounds during his sophomore season, following a freshman season in which the Dukes won the CAA championship. In the NCAA tournament, he helped JMU to an opening round victory against NIU Brooklyn with 2 points and 2 rebounds. In his first dress season as a Gale, he made 7 starts throughout 24 games for the MAAC champions, while averaging 11.8 points per game, along with 3.5 points and 3.3 rebounds per contest. This season, he has added 9 starts in 29 games to rank 7th in the MAAC with 1.2 blocks per game, posting 12 games of at least 2 blocks. The forward also averages 3.2 points and 4.8 rebounds. For his career, the Philadelphia native has scored 178 points for Iona, in addition to 218 rebounds, to make a 4-year total of 449 points. 438 rounds and training center for women. A Philadelphia, Pennsylvania native will graduate with a degree in economics, being escorted by his sisters, Tessins, Tierra, and Tiana Rowe, his aunt, Olga Russo, and his mother, Terry. Give it up for Taylor Besson. Assists. The Miami New Show prior to this season, he demonstrated good leadership and soon destroyed for the Gales with 28 starts throughout 30 games. Leading the team with 2.5 three-pointers made per game, the guard is averaging 11.5 points, 3.3 rebounds, and 3.2 assists on the season. A few weeks ago, he was honored on SportsCenter as Kevin Connor's Star of the Night on Friday after scoring a career-high 29.2 record behind 7 players. And a premier combination between UConn and Iowa, with a score of 427 points and 131 rebounds while passing out 117 assists entering today. Baltimore Maryland native will graduate with a graduate degree in sports communication and media, being escorted by his mother, Shalanda. Give it up for Sam Cassell, Jr. Earned his degree in 3 years from Portland. Our next senior joined the Gales this season as a graduate student, after scoring 911 career points for the Rams in 3 seasons. The Brooklyn native reached a career milestone of 1,000 career points earlier this season against Niagara. Starting in 27 contests while playing in all 29 games this season, the scoring guard has scored in double figures in 20 games this season to rank second on the team with 11.8 points per game, while leading the MAAC with a 44.4 three-point field goal percentage. Earlier this season, he converted the game-winning layup with 0.5 seconds left in the Great Alaska Shootout Championship game versus Nevada. For that, he was named the All-Tournament team in Anchorage and earned CBS Sports Moose Hat Award for Player of the Game in wins over Drake and Nevada. The 2014 New York Metropolitan Area's Rookie of the Year, his career totals between Fordham and Iona currently stand at 1,265 points, 182 made three-pointers, and 311 rebounds in 113 career games. The Brooklyn native will earn a graduate degree in sports communication and media, escorted by his brother Renard McKay, his sisters Mercedes and Imani, his grandmother Anna Johnson, and his aunt Erica Johnson. Give it up for John Sabir! A two-year impact there for the Gales while final senior joined on prior to start of last season after 2 years of Indian Hills Community College. After helping Indian Hills with a 63-game record by averaging 12.3 points and 6.5 rebounds, this big man made a mean impression last season for the Gales. The 6'8 forward earned all MAAC 17 honors last year by ranking 15th in the MAAC in scoring, 7th in rebounding, 4th in field goal percentage, and 4th in offensive rebounding. Appearing in 31 games, making 23 starts, he averaged 14.2 points, 6.4 rebounds, shooting 51.4% from the floor. After notching a double-double of 15 points and 10 rebounds in the 2016 MAAC Championship against Monmouth to help the Gales to their 9th conference title, the Queens made a total of 26 points and 7 rebounds in 27 minutes against Iowa State. This season, he has been a constant in MAAC rankings with 17.7 points and 7.5 rebounds per game while shooting 56.2% from the field. He has 24 double-digit performances on the year that includes 10 games of 20 or more points and 3 games of 30-plus points. That includes a career-high 38 points against Rutgers last Sunday. Entering today, he has accumulated 973 career points in just 2 seasons with Iona, in addition to 422 rebounds. Point total has been ranked 40 in program history as he looks to become the 38th member